So hi, I'm Jim Martin. I'm a proud Loyola Press author of My Life with the Saints and a Jesuit off Broadway, and I am here talking to Loyola's newest hit author, Jake Martin. We're not related. He has a great new book, and why don't you tell us about your great new book?
My great new book is called What's So Funny About Me, and it is a story. It is both a memoir and a critique of contemporary humor in popular culture, so both television and film. And but it also looks at my life, because before I was a Jesuit, I was a comedian.
An actual comedian.
Absolutely true. And so I did improv and sketch comedy in Chicago. I was in several shows you may or may not have heard of. Many you would not have heard of. But some of you would have heard of, and enjoyed that before I found my calling. And so this book talks a lot about that, about my development and my journey, if you will, from being an atheist comedian to becoming a Jesuit, soon to be, God willing, priest.
So unlike a lot of books where the author says, yes, I have a good sense of humor, people say you should read it because it's funny, this book is guaranteed to be funny. He's an actual comic. I've read the book. It's terrific. He's a bright, young author. I'm really happy he's my brother, Jesuit. And most of all, you should go buy the book. I would like to say to buy a book for Lent, but it's not a penance. It'll be something that you can enjoy any time of the year. So congratulations to Jake, and good luck with the book.
Oh, thank you, Jim Martin.
I'm going to give him a hug.
There you go.
Thank you, buddy.
All right, buy the book.